The latest now on the breaking news we've been reporting on throughout our newscast, a water rescue at Pere Marquette Beach in Muskegon County. This is a live look at the scene. We have learned a male victim has been pulled from the water. A young female who was pulled from the water is now responding. Officials have confirmed there are no other victims in the water, and we will continue to bring you live updates as we get them.